cooked just right.
The majority of people taking Robustus lowered their blood sugar and reached an A1C of less than
7. Hi, Killer fans, and welcome to Akron, Ohio, and we are at the Main Street Saloon. By we, I mean Mike England and Andy Snacks Monetization Master Pool. We're here to try out their 5-pound jumbo burger challenge here. Nobody has defeated this burger challenge. They say it's a 5-pound patty. I'm not sure if it's actually 5 pounds of beef or not, but Mike said this thing's huge. Nobody's beaten it. Maybe we can be the first three. I don't know. We're hungry. Let's go check it out. Hope you're hungry.
Yeah.
So people have finished this, I heard.
Only the steak, not the burger.
Not the burger.
Right. This is the second year we've had the burger. I don't know where you ordered
it. So we're in the Main Street Saloon. They brought the burger challenges out to us. Look at these things. They're freaking massive. It's 5 pounds of beef, fries, bacon, cheese, onion rings, and this huge bun. Nobody has completed this challenge at all in the year and a half that they've had it. So we're gonna give it a go. Mike's got his, Andy's got his, I got mine. We're gonna let them cool down, and we're gonna eat it. All right, Killer Clan, so we gave this thing some time to cool down, and we're gonna get into this. Mike's ready, he's super hungry, and Andy's ready over here, so.
45 minutes on this thing.
45 minutes. So without further ado, the Main Street Saloon 5-pound burger challenge. 3, 2, 1. Hope you guys are hungry.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Onion rings.
Yeah. How much time
do you got
to eat it?
45 minutes.
Oh, jeez. Good. These onion rings are good.
Bacon.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. Mike, Andy, and myself traveled to Akron, Ohio to take on this massive burger challenge. Now, this burger challenge was marketed as 5 pounds, but it was 5 pounds of beef. The total weight on this challenge was, we roughly figured out, to be somewhere around 9.5 to 10 pounds with all the toppings in the side. Nobody has completed the challenge. Can we be 1, 2, and 3? All I know is it was huge, we were hungry, and I really hope you guys enjoy the video.
I'm gonna save some bacon for later.
Two times.
Yeah. Killer kryptonite.
Yeah, I'll even use a fork.
Cool, good start. My fingers are greasy. I'm proud.
How's it taste?
It's good, real good.
How do you guys do this in the oven? Do this in the oven?
You have to start it in the oven and finish it on the grill.
Oh, nice.
The burger taste, yeah.
Look at that. Hot steamy meat inside my patty.
But since we do one big patty
and not multiple, we do have to, you know, add a little bit of stuff in there to get that big thing to
stick up.
Oh, sure.
Do a diet, bacon
sandwich.
There you go.
Some teams can play with explosive offense, and some teams just gotta stay 4 yards, 6 yards, 6 yards, 4 yards.
I'm glad you're really hungry.
Me too.
You eating your burger with a fork? Eating my fries with a fork. Burger boy over.
I probably will chip away at it.
Yeah, the patio on Denny's is about 2,300.
On the 96er.
On the 96. I know who he is. You want some?
How much is it?
Yeah, it really is. How much does it cost if you fail it?
$60.
Hope you're hungry.
Why, you're getting full? Okay, so 7 minutes and 20 seconds has gone by.
Just a little under the weather.
You want some RU?
No, that barn is delicious. I wouldn't dunk that for nothing, man.
That's not bad.
Butter. Butter makes everything better. I also want to comment, Bob, down here on field level, it is very, very hot here in Russell. No fans in the stands. Should be able to make it out very, very clearly, but to your point, cannot. Yep.
We're
at 8 minutes right now.
We're in no hurry.
Right.
Take the opposite one of you with Dan Olofsky. Play clock down one.
Now I'm eating my burger with a fork.
There you are.
Well, they're just going to take the lay of game, huh?
I need to pull it up, sir.
I couldn't see because of the lighting.
It's almost 200 because it's hard to eat. Because it's still busy. You know what reminds me of? Clinton Station Burger Town. 60 pounds of raw meat. Completely raw meat.
Mm-hmm.
That was 60 pounds of raw hamburger. That was awful. We're going to agree. I don't think I threw all the beef, it's gonna be so bad. That beef's starting to kill me. I love beef.
Nobody's defeated yet.
It's big.
Uh-huh.
Go online or ask your dental professional about water.
It's definitely big. Oh, Andy Poole. I don't know if you guys can see this, but I haven't even like put a dent in this burger yet.
Oh my god.
Keep eating, Mike.
You gotta breathe sometime.
No, you don't.
That's a mammal. You guys have any diet soda by chance?
You got Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper. Diet Dr. Pepper, that'd be great.
Wait, could I get one too? Yeah,
that's fine.
I think I'm gonna need it before I get done.
I just want a little carbonation to get some air out.
Yeah.
If not, add me. Mm, that cheese is like magic. Central Pennsylvania.
Yep.
I'm the Akron boy.
Hey, local.
Can't you tell?
We got a lot of that around Pittsburgh, believe it or not.
I believe it. That's all right. We got a lot of Pittsburgh around here.
Well, you guys got assholes, too. Pushing me up on the actors.
Have we got?
Oh, burger.
Lots of them. Hey, there's fries in there.
Huh?
You dress me up as candy now.
That's good.
So at least eight. At least eight.
I'd say it's at least eight. At least.
Well, I'm not big on raw meat.
That's pretty much what it is.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it.
Keep chewing, Mike.
Gotcha.
Just to get it down, you know what I'm saying? That's the only difference. He won't hurt, you'd be right there too. I think you'd be behind the water.
Oh,
nine bottle dude.
Fucking Hogan. I made a calzone and I laughed about it. I don't know if it's yours, mine. Hey, my poor stomach
just opened up.
That's big, bro.
You call it.
Max brings us to the Penguins.
He was the head coach there, so now...
He could eat this fast if he wanted to. He couldn't eat this fast if he wanted to. I don't even know if we should trust Mike the rest of the trip.
Look.
Mike's like, oh, it's a 5-pound burger. 5 pounds of meat. Lied to us. Okay, brought my big stomach with me. I think I packed my big stomach today. Help keep the calories down.
He comes in my living room, sits down with my parents, and talks to me. I'm a really football friend. I want to make sure that I have a response. He said a guy like Mike Leach, who's completely authentic, gives history to the brand of to be himself.
Okay, right? Magic.
That was my favorite moment. They're really good. They're
really good.
15-yard game for Bruce.
He's got
35 seconds.
You got it, Mike. Keep chewing.
There's no way in hell.
Keep chewing. Not over yet. About 23 minutes in.
By Darius Stills. And that will cost Baylor yardage in the
timeout.
All right, I've had enough. Baylor, Baylor. This is their defensive player of the year. He might earn that during the regular season now. And there have been some missed opportunities for Baylor. John Harris came in on an 11-game hitting streak, so to speak. He made 11 field goals in a row.
We'll see.
They do not make a shot to max to go get another 8, 9, 10 yards to have that field goal attempt.
Duncan.
Come over. Field and playbook should be their respect. Put it down to 6. While they have these back field.
She's putting her roof in.
I know.
It's
25 minutes, and how many seconds is it going to be?
On an eligible receiver, number 5, 8 minutes.
Somebody just messaged me and said, what's on the table in front of his plate? And I said, I should say gone now.
On the timer.
Yeah. There we go. First ever.
25:35.
Wow. Look at it. 25 minutes and 35 seconds.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
That is fantastic.
You want sure?
All right, guys, I really hope you enjoyed the video so far. finish the burger challenge in a little over 25 minutes. Mike was unable to finish the burger challenge, so he's going to be back for the redemption. And Andy is still working away. But I want you to go check out Andy's channel, give him a like and a sub, and go check out his rendition of this challenge video. And until next time, eat burgers and take it easy.
I wish you were on the show. And then I still got all these fucking pieces. I know, and I told you she was a camera right now. Wait. Oh, me too.
Show up and be like, I'm okay. Should I wear your medium?
All of us. Oh,
that fart?
Oh, that breathe. Good.
Okay, they let me have a